Being in Scotland all my life, we're used to that, and I don't mind that at all. You see me and Bruno get the t-shirts on, enjoying every minute, so it's good. It's another tough test for us. Every game's hard, home or away, and this will be no different tomorrow. Just in my opinion, Europa League is another great tournament. It's a huge honour to represent Celtic at it as well. So I'm grateful for the chances I've got here, and if I can play tomorrow, that's brilliant. Yeah, it's the same as the last 2 years as well. So we know we're up against it's the Wednesday, Saturday. It's just similar. The last 2 years there's been 50 odd games at Celtic, so it's no surprising, nothing different for us, but of course it's hard for the manager, and there's a lot of players, so it's great that we've got so much depth in every position that the games didn't affect us.